Hello, this is Auntie Charika from Stepping Stones Montessori. Today we are going to talk to you about how to learn letters and sounds. If you look at the yellow language pack, this is in activity 1 and we call them letter cards. In the Montessori method, we call these the sandpaper letters. Unlike the letters that we see on our pack, these are made with sandpaper, if you notice, and a child can feel and see how the letter is formed. And when a child feels the letter and sees the letter, and when we say the sound to them, and they will know the formation of how the letter is written. As your child advances and begins to understand the sounds and the letters, if you notice that we go into this set of letters, which also continue in the same colors, the vowels in blue and the consonants in pale.